and gentlemen, welcome to Katzen Concert Hall and the School of Music at Arizona State University. Out of respect for performers and other audience members, we ask your cooperation. Please make sure that all electronic devices, such as cell phones, beepers, and watch chimes, are turned to their silent mode. Should it be necessary for you to leave the hall, please do so only at the completion of the musical number during the applause. Food, drinks, cameras, and recording devices of any kind.
Thank you. Saturday night, so I'm sure that you could all be watching Saturday Night Live or doing something more interesting, but instead, you decided to come to my recital, and a good choice it was. So, the next piece I'm going to play for you is a piece called Alarum by Edward Gregson. It's the title of which is actually based off of an old English word that means call to arms. Basically, I'm going to be a bugle player for a little bit, and a drum player as well, actually. But anyway, I think you'll see between the bugle calls and the drum beats and just the overall audacity of the piece, you'll see how it got its name. Anyway, Alarum.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
last piece of the concert. Just want to thank you guys all so much for coming, especially on a Saturday night for those of you who actually have social lives. I gave mine up a long time ago. Welcome to grad school. Anyway, just wanted to thank, first of all, my folks who are sitting right there for supporting me in ways that I can't even begin to express. And for, of course, staying in the area. And then, of course, I want to thank Dr. Svoboda for all the support she's given me and for the kick in the butt that she's given me a few times. And I have the marks to prove it. I also want to thank Gail, who's no longer on stage, for being such a wonderful accompanist and making this recital possible along with everyone else. Thank you, Gail. And, of course, I want to thank the four people behind me who are the Low Frequency Tuba Quartet, of which I'm usually a member, but since I'm obviously doing the solo part, Danielle Antinen is joining the quartet on first tuba, and I'm told that she's not replacing me permanently. Although I guess I'll find out when we rehearse next. So the last piece for you is a piece called Napoli. If you read the program notes, it actually has a really interesting history. The theme material is actually not called Napoli. It's from an Italian composer by the name of Luigi Danza. It was to celebrate the first, and I hope I'm pronouncing this right, funicular, which is a tram that traverses a mountain. And it was meant to commemorate the first funicular that traversed Mount Vesuvius. The version that we're playing was made famous by cornetist Hermann Bellstedt. And George Palton decided, you know what? This sounds like a piece that would work for a tuba plus tuba quartet. So here we are. So anyway, thank you all so much for coming. I've heard that there are refreshments afterwards, possibly some cupcakes, maybe some bottles of water. I mean, it could all be an April Fool's joke, who knows? But anyway, I hope you enjoy this last piece, and thank you guys so much. Oh.
Thank you.